the hell? My head. I need to find some aspirin. What's that? Dad was such a drag?
Of man, the beginning of sin, death, good, good, good.
Found. Sample corrupted. No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then.
Yeah! the light.
No, don't you dare, don't you fucking dare!
How the hell did that happen? Oh, what a mess. Good luck getting a plumber here this time, right?
What's going on? Something feels off.
Yes, you appear to be experiencing
a slight temporal anomaly. You're remembering events in the wrong order. It's just your mind trying to make sense of it all. Perfectly normal.
Thank you.
name wasn't real, but his words were sincere. This is how I want the first chapter to begin with. Do you like it? Your modesty is charming, but it's false. Whatever, let's push the story forward. Someone wants to say hello to you. If you wish, I can send you her finger. Call me Eugene.
Hello? Sure. Have you been our client before? Well, then you should know our rates. Do you have a certain type of girl on your mind? Oh, I suggest Angelina. 5'5", long blonde hair, blue eyes, 34, 25, 32. What time do you like to schedule? Travel cost is 50 euro. You want the girl for 1 hour? The price is 150 euro. You'll have to pay in advance. What time would you like her to arrive? Got it. Have fun.
Still afraid.
Stop it now, I mean it.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it. You're acting like a child.
They're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
He'll hear you.
Here he comes now. I'm getting out of here.
John!
Thank you.
They're here, Jason. Find them. Bring them to Mommy. Belong here, Jason. Punish them.
He's headed to the old sawmill.
Going in after him. It's gonna be dark soon.
When does that ever stop me? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Thank you. Come on! Come on!
Thank you. Blood. Yeah.